So, here we go.
As a composer, you are a storyteller. Every time you crawl into the skin of a new character, you write their story. It's so simple when you see a futuristic movie to go all out on instruments and sound design, but if you take that overboard, you might lose the soul of the film. For instance, when Alita wakes up and we hear her theme for the first time, it's very slow and very gentle. Alita, she's lost in the world, not knowing who she is.
Hello, sleepyhead.
She's discovering herself.
Do you know who I am?
Alita feels vulnerable, and at the same time, she is this fantastic person that is gonna save Iron City. It's such a sweet story, but it's set against a pretty cruel backdrop.
What is that?
It's motorball.
The motorball theme, it's a piece of music to emphasize the excitement what the motorball game is. Everything is going up and down between the music. It's like very intense and very, very heavy. The most challenging part is to really get that heart into the movie. I wanted to create a piece of music for her that felt very emotional, but then at the same time, heroic. It's always a puzzle where everything just works with one another. You go for character and you go for something that gives you goosebumps.